Another traffic note to pass along this evening. The ramp from southbound I-95 to Aramingo Avenue that's been closed for months is set to reopen tomorrow morning. And that means tonight and tomorrow night from 8 p.m. to 5 a.m. single lane restrictions will be in place while crews remove the barrier. Part of the ramp to Aramingo Ave has been closed since September 2016 for reconstruction.